This week and last, I have been diving headfirst into testing new inks. The ink I've been using is NASDAR 9700, which is really great for most applications. Dries very quickly, it allows me to print several layers without much fuss. I really liked it. But on some powder coat finishes, anything with gloss, it is not very durable. That is a problem. So then started the very deep dive into finding a replacement ink. I landed on NASDAR 95000 for a number of reasons. One being, it is very durable. Number two being, it is not very difficult to work with. The cure time is slower. You have to be a little more precise with the mixing of the thinner, and colors did not mix exactly like they would with paint, which is obviously my background. But overall, it was very good. In fact, it was so good that I no longer want to use that ink for my pedals. So right now I have two trays of Sirens and about 3/4 of a tray of Siren that I will be putting on some sort of discount. Currently, I have 32 Sirens in various colors. I have 13 Siren in various colors. That's it. That's everything I have printed with the older ink. Keep in mind, this ink is what I've used from the very beginning. It's perfectly fine. It's just, if I know that there is something better that I could be using, which now I know, that's what I'm going to use, and I have a difficult time using anything other than what I know to be the absolute best. So, 20% discount on everything here until they're gone. They are not built yet, so if you order, this is a lot of pedals for one person to build. Give me a week or so to get them out. That's all I ask.